just finished the very first game with Japan. How was it out there?
Yeah, we really wanted to win today, so I'm pretty disappointed, but we have much tomorrow, so we can just change our mind and prepare for tomorrow.
You're also the ambassador for the Go Girl campaign by IFF. How is that feeling?
Yeah, it's fun, it's fun. And I know that in Japan we have only 8 to 10 women teams, so I want to promote floorball to Japan, and I hope more girl players start play floorball.
Are there any particular programs or ideas you do that you get more female players in Japan?
Difficult question. I don't know, just promotion, I think. So floorball is like everybody can play. Like I'm really short, you know. But I can play against the taller players and against boys as well. So I think it's really good sports for both boys and the girls. So yeah.
For Team Japan, how was the preparation for this floorball World Championship?
Yeah, the team has prepared from June, and they trained together like 6 months, and yeah.
Did you have any specific training camp like here?
Yeah, we had actually a training camp in Finland before we came to Bratislava, and we had two training match against Finland teams, and then it was really good to prepare for tournament.
Thank you very much for the insights.
Thank you very much.